well. Thank you, Mitch, for inviting me. I'm really honored to be able to talk about Push the Rock Sports Camp on behalf of Woodside Presbyterian in Yardley, Pennsylvania. My name is Chantel, and I'm co-director of Children's Ministries and Discipleship. Push the Rock has been such a blessing in our community, but I'd like to back up for just a second, and I'd like to share with you Woodside's mission. And that's to love God, grow in grace, and share with others. Share with others the Great Commission. That can be difficult sometimes. For me, it's easy when people come through our doors on Sunday morning and they go to service and their kids go to Sunday school. We get to share God's love with them when they come to us. But going out into the community, just like Jesus did, to share the gospel and to share God's love, you know, that's more challenging. So as a co-director of Children's Ministries, I find Push the Rock is this really great, valuable resource that we can use to go out there into the community and ask children to come to our camp so they can have fun and they can play sports and they can learn good sportsmanship and they get to learn the gospel. And in fact, over the years, I found that a lot of our campers are not members of the church. They are out in the community. And what a blessing to be able to have this outreach at our fingertips. Something else that's really great about Push the Rock is that it's so much fun. I love it, the church loves it, the community loves it, and most importantly, the kids love it. In fact, the kids love it so much that we offer two camps and they fill up. And just this year, the community asks us to offer a third camp next year. They'd like to have a camp for younger kids, for the 4 and 5 year olds. So it's just this wonderful thing that is growing and is happening organically, and the community is asking for it.
So let's hear what the kids have to say about Push the Rock.
We love Push the Rock!
I thought Push the Rock was really cool because you got to play sports you like, and you could also try new stuff that you might also like. Also, dodgeball was really fun.
It's so fun. I love that each day we got to learn a new sport and play it, and that they taught us to have a good attitude whether you're winning or losing.
My favorite thing about Push the Rock are the teams. Last year, our team name was Flying Chicken Nugget Champions.
I can't push the rock!
Yes, you can. You just have to work as a team.
We did it!
Becky was the best part of Push the Rock. She is so strong and so kind. She even sent me a birthday card on my birthday. I feel appreciated and remembered.
Oh gosh, we really missed you kids this year. Brothers and sisters loved by God, we're praying for you. We're praying for you through this difficult time. We pray that Push the Rock Sports Camp can bless your community just the way it's blessed ours and will continue blessing ours. We pray for this benefit, that the monies raised will continue to spread God's love and reach kids who might not be reached otherwise. And, you know, we're just so grateful for Mitch. Thank you, Mitch. Thank you, coaches. Thank you, Push the Rock Sports Camp. We're grateful for your hard work and your commitment to Jesus. May God bless all of you. Bye. Till I am a soul.